Morning, friends. Two roads diverge in the woods and I took the one less traveled by, and that made all the difference. Sing Robert Frost. Creating difference requires strong conviction and powerful passion. That is why Jesus redefines the notions of fasting and mourning. Today, Jesus invites you and me to the real understanding of fasting. There is a time to fast and there is a time to feast. Only those who have feasted in its zenith can meaningfully fast in its depth. The notion of fasting and feasting takes a new dimension in Jesus. The conviction of the presence of the Beloved, the Lord, who compels us to live every moment of our life meaningfully. The exhortation of Jesus not to mix old and new is a call to revival, not in spirit alone, but substance also. Only a brave heart can ward off the old habits, say goodbye to the typical pleasures, and move away from tradition and break open the cycle of occurrence. Jesus urges us to realize our potential and to rekindle the spark within. And we need to transcend beyond the horizons, else we will be in danger of spoiling the fire of bliss by being of this world. Let us ask for the blessings to move out from the comfort zones and to be valiant men of life and meaning. Thank you.